Over.
Please test by long service. Shuttle is good. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Lauren Smith and Heather Oliver, England. On my left, Gabriela S.Stoeva and Stefani S.Stoeva, Bulgaria. Lauren Smith to serve to Stefani S.Stoeva. Lavo, play.
A very good afternoon and welcome to this, the 2015 finals of the Orléans International here in Orléans, just south of Paris, about 1 hour south of Paris. And what a lineup we have for you this afternoon. As you can see on court, we have the women's doubles final in black for England. Heather Oliver and Lauren Smith, the number two seeds, and in pink for Bulgaria, the top seeds, Gabriela and Stefani S.Stoeva of Bulgaria. As always, the finals here at the Orléans International. Such a well-prepared tournament from the organization right down to the delivery of the earlier rounds through to the semi-finals, and what semi-finals we had yesterday. Right down, there is almost Grand Prix setup for the finals here. And again, a large French crowd in attendance supporting this, the biggest badminton event in the region. A lot of history between the S.Stoevas and Oliver and Smith. Played it three times already.
Three love.
And the last meeting was at the Welsh International Final just before Christmas 2014, when Oliver and Smith won in two games.
Fourth
seeds on that occasion. The English and the S.Stoevas were top seeds. In the previous week, of course, the S.Stoevas beat Oliver and Smith at the Scottish Open Grand Prix, their biggest win of their career to date. 2-1 head-to-head so far in favour of the S.Stoevas. Start for Gabby and Sissy. Had a bye in the first round as top seed, so came into the match at quarter final stage and beat Bauman and Fontaine in two games, 21-8, 21-16, and then had that amazing semi-final victory in front of a packed house here against French pair Lanzac and Livelle. So he was taking the first game, 21-8, but the French
service over.
21-7 in 1-6. Then the marathon third game with the S.Stoeva sisters coming through 21-17 to book their place in this final for the second year running. Beaten, of course, last year by Imogen Banker and Petya Nyerocheva in the final.
Service over.
The English themselves have been very, very impressive this week. Straight set wins all the way to this final. In the manner of the 21-17, 21-16 victory over Vivek and Helsvold, really
service over.
Probably set them out as favourites.
2-7
for this final. But it's the Oilers have got the best start, leading 7-2.
Service over. 8-2. Service over. 3-8.
Certainly, Gabriela and Stefani were right on the edge and on their limits in the semi-final yesterday. Both carrying niggling injuries. You can see the heavily strapped left knee of the older S.Stoeva sister, Gabriela.
Service over. 9-3.
And Stefani has this long-standing ankle injury. Again, you will see the black ankle strap on her right leg. Has really been affecting her more in her singles play of recent. Relentless attack from L.Smith. You can sense the English just starting to find a rhythm.
Service over. 11-4 interval.
And after a very good start, rushing into a 6th love lead, the S.Stoevas go to the interval. 11-4 ahead, and a superb start for the Bulgarians.
Twenty seconds.
As women's doubles will be followed by the men's singles. Top seed on the Korean Tejano will take on Dimitrio Zavatsky. Zavatsky will have the marathon match against Kieran Merrilees yesterday. Women's singles will be next. Qualifier Natalia Cockroad against Soraya Dimitrijeva. And then the mixed doubles in the final match of the day. Through the men's doubles, Swellian Vaca will be going for a hat-trick of titles here in France. Playing Nottingham and Tower of England. Such a feature of the Bulgarians' play is their strong defense.
Service over. 5-11. Yes, please don't use flash camera. is over.
We have a little bit of a sound issue with my microphone. Technicians on it as we speak, trying to remedy the problem. We continue with the match in a good rally. And a fist pump from H.Olver and L.Smith.
Service over. 6-12.
And again, it's that 6 points in a row at the very beginning of this opening set that has really been the difference between both pairs.
Seven, 12.
One wonders how the semi-final marathon has affected the Bulgarians, certainly after that match yesterday. Gabriela, in particular, was completely out of breath and bent over on match point, whereas the English had a much easier run in their semi-final. It should be fresher. Good call.
Eight,
from Lauren to
12.
Heather. Three points in a row for the English has really pulled them right back into this first game.
9-12.
Interval.
Service over. 13-11.
And really, what a fight back this from the English. 6 points in a row. It's still in the story of us. Still maintain the 2 point lead.
Service over. 12-13.
And all the positive attacking badminton is now starting to come from the English side of the net.
Service over. 14-12.
Speaking to the S.Stoeva sisters yesterday, they really want to win this one. Still feeling the pain of that defeat to Nedelcheva and Bankier last year.
15-12.
And of course, this year achieved their highest world ranking, sitting at number 15 in the world. That's a superb smash
service
from Lauren Smith. Good steep angle, right down
13,
the feet.
13-15.
equally powerful smash from S.Stoeva.
16-13.
Both the S.Stoeva's look to be moving quite freely on court. Injuries certainly not affecting them so far in this match. Lazy drop. Heather Oliver on the attack from the rear court.
Service over. 14-16. Play.
And the English back to within one.
15-16.
Improvement in Heather Olmer's serve over the last year has been really remarkable. She's such a shaky player on her serve. Again, good drop from Heather. Just down.
Service over, 17-15.
And again, it's the S.Stoevas who keep their nose in front. Good serve from Stefani. And in the end, body smash from Gabriela. Just when it looked like the English were starting to gain the upper hand. 2 points in a row on the serve of Stefani S.Stoeva. And it's opened up a 3-point advantage again, and this is the first set of the women's doubles final here in the Orléans International, formerly the French International, of course. This year, changed name to the Orléans International just to avoid confusion with, of course, the French Open Super
Service
Series,
over.
Which is held just an hour up the road in Paris.
16-18.
Rare mistake from Gabriela S.Stoeva on a cross-court smash. And again, the English back to within one. Good intercepted play. Super shot from Heather on the floor. What a rally from the English. And what a way to draw a level. A lot of time to draw a level, 18-all in the first game. Remember, went 6 love behind, and again,
18-all.
A 12-5 behind, it looked one-way traffic in favor of the S.Stoevas. Credit to the English, they've really fought back in this first game, 18-all. Great reception again from Heather. A really powerful attack from the rear court from Lauren Smith.
Service over. 19-18.
Sweat from her hand, of course. New rule introduced. Players not allowed to flick sweat from their brow anymore. Quite entitled to go and take a quick towel now. As long as they don't break the play.
19 all.
And again, English leveled up at 19 all in this first game. Finally balanced. Flick serve again from Heather. Gabriela S.Stoeva with a nice flat push down the forehand side of Lauren Smith, really
19.
Converting defence into attack. And it's S.Stoeva who get the game point. Anthony Clark, world silver medalist from 2006, here with the English this week. In the coach's chair. A little bit of confusion between the Stoevas. Really should have been in a routine half court smash.
20 all.
And certainly the English just getting out of jail on that occasion. 20 all.
Play.
And the umpire just keeping the play continuous. Yeah, the lifts are getting shorter. Really good rally that time.
Service
over. Fist pump again from Sissy Stoeva. And certainly the English should have finished that rally.
21, 20.
Three defensive lifts in a row from the Stoevas. Each one progressively getting shorter. And really should have been put away by Heather and Lauren. And again, it's game point. 21, 20. Yeah, and this time to do it. Second time of asking the Stoevas to take the first game. 22-20. And really after racing game, into a 6 low league.
One by Gabriela S.Stoeva and Stefani S.Stoeva. 22-20.
The Stoevas look to be cruising into the game. But the Stoevas fight back from the English. Even though they lost that first game, it certainly looks like the English. And they will feel themselves and they're right back in this.
Tête de série numéro 2 pour un match de finale très prometteuse et bien effectivement oui, quand on voit le score de ce premier set 22-20. On vous a promis du grand spectacle du badminton de très haut niveau. On ne vous a pas menti effectivement puisque cette première finale tient toute cette promesses. Je vous rappelle qu'il y a la fête pour vous désaltérer, pour vous restaurer, et qu'il y a également la tombola, 2 euros le billet, et nous procéderons au tirage au sort d'une caméra sportive GoPro d'une valeur de 310 euros. Ce tirage au sort aura lieu entre la 4e et la 5e finale de ce jour.
Twenty seconds.
Allez, juste une petite et dernière indication concernant Stefani et Gabriela S.Stoeva. Elles sont 15e au rang mondial et par rapport à S.Olver et L.Smith, elles sont 32e au rang mondial.
So second game.
Second game. Love all. Play.
Hopefully you're hearing us loud and clear. Some technical issues with the sound early on. I think we've cleared it all up. We're back with this second game. Nearest the cameras. In pink, Gabriela and Stefani S.Stoeva. And in black for England, Lauren Smith and Heather Oliver.
Service over. One love.
And that's certainly a much better start than the English in this second game.
Service over. One all.
Good disguise and that punch clear from Gabriela. Variation from the English. Oh, that's a beautiful flat. Drive across the net from Lauren Smith. Oh, again. Oh. And a superb shot. Great vision. Gabriela S.Stoeva.
Service call
from Lauren Smith, our partner.
All. Service over. 3-2.
A few times in this match so far, we've seen an error in the smash.
3-0.
Gabriela. As I said yesterday in the semi-final, after that win over the French, Gabriela looked really dead on her feet. Bent over her bag after that match, really struggling, gasping for breath. One wonders if he has taken a lot out of the Stoevas. And the English are much fresher after that two-game victory over the Danes, Helsborg and Grebeck. Again, good consistent serving.
Service over.
Another over.
4-4.
Nice wrist push out wide from Gabriela, drawing the air from the English. Flick serve this time from Stefani.
Service
great positioning on the defence from Lauren Smith.
5-5. Four.
Good smash winner from Heather.
6-5.
Overriding tactic is certainly the long serve from the English. Pushing the receiver back each time. Oh yes, again the relentless aggressive attack from Lauren Smith.
7-5.
The lift's just getting shorter and shorter, and an easy net winner. Variation in the serve this time from Smith. Soft drop. Yeah, poor shot. He's definitely shaking the head from the Bulgarian. She knows
five.
It. Should have been easily put away. Five the first time in the match, and the English have got themselves
service
into a 3-point lead and a poor serve.
6-8.
Handing what is effectively a 3-point back to the Bulgarians. Change of shuttle. A quick towel down. Of course, the new rule in situ, the player is no longer allowed to flick.
Play.
Any perspiration from the brow, you're allowed just to go across and take a quick towel down.
7-8.
As long as it doesn't break the momentum of the play.
Service over. 9-7.
Again, the error from Sissy.
10-7.
Second time in 4 points. But Stefani has found the net in what should have been a routine the winner.
Thank you. Service over.
English certainly filled that one, dropped in with a clear call from the line judge.
10.
No real argument thereafter from Oliver and Smith. Still a 2-point lead for the English. The umpire just asking the English not to flick the perspiration from the forehead. It'll take a little bit of time for players to get used to this new rule. Of course, a lot of it is just habit. Things you do. Of course, it happens when you're playing.
9-10.
Misjudgment from Heather. The umpire agreeing with Heather over. Shuttle needs to be changed. 35 minutes gone, and this is the first of five finals here at the Orléans International 2015, formerly the French International, of course. Yeah, that's one tell they wasn't coming back from Lawrence Smith.
Service over.
And he was to take the interval lead, 11-9.
Elle vire en tête au milieu de ce deuxième set, Oliver Smith. Regardez, je suis ici, juste en plein milieu de la salle, avec un magnifique lobe qui est là. Regardez l'écho qui vient de l'arbitre. Regardez, elle est magnifique, c'est une GoPro, c'est une caméra sport. Elle est dense, on peut aller là, sous l'eau, dans la neige, on peut aller partout, valeur. 310 € offerts par notre partenaire Boulanger.
20 seconds.
De la tournée d'aujourd'hui. Si vous avez joué hier et que vous avez raté les anciens JBL, vous pouvez là gagner cette GoPro au tirage au sort de la tournée. 2 € de billets entre la 4e et la 5e finale de la journée.
Thank you. Stefan. 11-9. Wait for light, please. Play.
And the roar from Oliver as she played that smash right into the body of Stefani S.Stoeva.
Service over. 10-12.
No, what was certainly probably the longest rally of the match in the end of the year from Heather Oliver.
11-12.
Just a variation at the end. When Stefani stepped forward, just played the soft net shot, forcing the English to lift.
Play.
Just proving to be the difference in that rally. Gets the Bulgarians back to within 1 point. Re-characteristic of Smith's play, gets some steep angles on those smashes.
13-11.
Again, as L.Smith seizing the opportunity to come forward.
14-11. Service over.
Yeah, shake of the head from H.Olver. English certainly looked to be controlling that rally.
12-14.
But again, it's the flick serve doing all the damage from the English. The English know that physically, the S.Stoeva's just struggling a little bit these past few weeks. Ankle injury for Stefani, really hampering her singles play at the moment, looking very uncomfortable on court this week in her singles.
Thank you.
And then heavily strapped left knee of Gabriela. So the English pushing them back on the serve.
12-14, play.
And the blockout wide line for the winner.
Service over. 15-12.
Comfortable 3-point advantage for the English.
Service over.
Well read. From Gabriela, is ducking out of the way, the shuttle. Clears the baseline.
13-15.
A little bit flat from the English.
Service over. 16-13.
This time, this judgment on the Bulgarian. Just letting the shuttle drop and dropping in on the punch clear from Lawrence Smith.
17-13. Service over. 14-17.
The crowd starting to get involved. Here in Orléans, again, another fantastic crowd in attendance. Semi-finals and final day for this, the Orléans International, always a great spectator. Spectacle. Really do a lot for spectators here. Of course, the French public love their badminton. The French Open always hugely well supported each year. Two good rallies in a row.
15-17.
For Stefani and Gabriela S.Stoeva. European Junior Championships taking place at the moment in Lublin in Poland, team event. Quarterfinals just finished. Denmark beating the Netherlands 3-0. Denmark not dropped a single set so far in that team event.
18,
the big surprise,
15.
Spain beating Germany, France beating Turkey, and England with a fine team over in Poland for the juniors into the semi-final after beating Russia. Semi-finals there will take place at 5 o'clock. They're being streamed also. Denmark against Spain, France against England in the team event of the European Juniors.
Up. 19-15
here in the second game of this women's doubles final. First match on court. And the wise money now on this first final going to a third set. Oh, that's good. Good vision from Gabriela. Sensing the short return, hunting the net, playing the winner. Well earned break for all four girls. Some perspiration on the court. These courts just a little bit difficult for some of the players this week. Quite grippy when dry, but very glass-slippy when wet. And we saw Sashina Vinawan go over on her knee yesterday in the quarterfinal in what looked like a terrible, terrible injury for the French number one. Certainly a knee problem.
Service over.
For Sashina,
20, game point,
couldn't have
60.
Come at the worst time, but here it's game point for H.Olver. Lauren Smith. No! Yeah, a smash down the line. First time of asking, second game. Heather Oliver, Lauren Smith, 21-16.
Second game,
one game
won by
first
Heather
game
Oliver
to start
and Lauren Smith, 21-16. One
exciting game here. In this women's doubles final.
Regarde, regarde.
rencontre très disputée entre la tête de série numéro 1, tête de série numéro 2, premier set pour les Bulgares, deuxième set pour les Anglaises. Lesquelles de ces demoiselles vont remporter le titre 2015? Réponse tout de suite pour le troisième set.
Twenty seconds. Service.
Receiver.
Stefani.
Final game. Love all. Play.
So final game underway in this women's doubles final at the Orléans International. And one set apiece, of course, but it's certainly the English with the momentum.
Service over. One love.
Strong
service
call
over
from L.Smith.
One all.
Poor serve from the Bulgarians, really. It's a fine line between success and failure. Giving away points with poor serves is really not an option.
Service
an
over.
Excellent return of serve.
2-1.
Just a little bit far in front of Lauren. Just stumbled a little bit, almost where she approached to play the shot. Drop from Heather. Shovel barely getting halfway up the net.
Service over.
Don't mistake that time from Lauren Smith.
Half
court
lift.
Easy winner.
Service over. 5-2.
Better defense that time from the story of his nice depth in the lifts.
Okay.
Yeah, nice interception. Good vision, really, from Gabriela.
2. Mopper.
A little bit of tactical play this time from Heather Oliver, vastly experienced player, of course, the Englishwoman is breaking a little bit, of the momentum that the S.Stoevas have built up, getting the Mopper in. Quick discussion. McClarkey.
Play.
In the coach's chair.
Service over. 3-7. Let. Shouldn't wait so long. Next time fall.
Good intervention, really.
3-7.
Head of your stick a little bit too long on the serve. Calling the left. Full stretch again over for the interception.
Service over. 8-3.
And a defensive block from the forehand side is landing out from Lauren Smith. And this a healthy lead early in this third set for Gabriela and Stefani S.Stoeva. Oh, beautiful net from Gabriela. Oh, misjudgment and Lauren.
9-3.
Such a good shot anyway, I think, from the Bulgarian that Smith would have really struggled to get anything back on it. But it was a little variation. But Gabriela came in with a beautiful spinning net shot. Really made a difference in that previous rally.
Fault.
Smash is slightly flat, I think, from Stefani.
10-3.
Shoulder height for Smith. Again, a flatter smash from Stefani S.Stoeva and Gabriela following it up at the net for the winner. An 11-3 lead in the signing game, and certainly it's a S.Stoeva who are in control at the moment. Stadium announcer, just a little bit loud over my voice, of course. Previously, two wins for the S.Stoevas. The only win for L.Smith was at the World International Final. But the biggest match that all four played was certainly the Scottish Open Grand Prix, of course, back in November. And the S.Stoevas came out on top in the final for their biggest win of their career today, winning that one 21-7, 21-15.
Eleven three.
Big points now for the English. Oh, this time.
Service over.
The English.
4-11.
Letting that flat drive just drift out over the baseline. Gabriela looking a little bit unbalanced as she played the shot. Really important point that for the English. Couldn't really afford to go any further behind straight after the interval.
Service over.
Hello, Oliver, just a little bit unsighted.
12-4. Another flash. Please listen. Service over. 5-12.
S'il vous plaît, mesdames, messieurs, pas de flash, no flash.
Service over. 13-5.
Too high and easily attacked and just put out wide for the winner. And Stefani.
Service over. 6-13. Service over.
Right idea from Lawrence Smith.
14-6.
In the right spot, in the right position at the net for the interception. Should be just coming off the frame of the racket. And the Bulgarians maintaining this lead. They build up at the beginning of the game. Superb drop that time. From Stefani, a good variation in the play from all four players. Really struggling to see a way back for the English. They always did in game one.
6.
You remember they trailed 12-4 in that opening game and almost stole it. And all of a sudden, you can see the body language, certainly from Lawrence Smith, just a little bit deflated, shoulders starting to hang. It's amazing what one good point can do for your confidence.
7-17.
Beautiful drop from Gabriela. Good disguise on the punch clear. again a drop from the older the story of the sisters. Some of the variation on the Bulgarian, certainly a year ago, it will be flat out hard smashes all the way.
Seven.
They developed that game since they won their European Junior Championships 2 years ago. Of course, Stefani, the reigning European Junior Singles and Doubles Champion.
Service over. 8-18.
And one of very few errors from the Bulgarians in this deciding set.
Service over.
Yeah, certainly not much value in that smash
eight.
From Stefani. The English know that this one is gone.
Match point 8.
And 66 minutes. We have the first final of the World Young International. It's match championship point of Gabriela and Stefani S.Stoeva.
Service over.
And still the English fight on.
9-20.
Winning in 22-20, 16-21, 21-9 after running up last year. If they won better this year, to lift the Orion International title. Stay tuned for a quick interview with the winners, and that will be followed by the medal presentation.
Match
and then the next match on
court
will be a men's singles final. Andrei Pantelimon Pejano against Dimitro Zavatsky.
21-9. Thank you.
E questo punto di sport si è per finale.
Ladies, congratulations, and you've come here, you've runners-up last year and winners this year. How does it feel, Stefani?
We are very happy with this victory. They were really improving their game. They were better in the defense. It was a tough game for us, but we are fighting until the end.
Gabriela, you got a good start in the first game and the third game. That was the difference?
Yeah, we tried to be more focused in the third game, in the beginning third game, and trying to not do so many mistakes. And we try our best and we keep fighting until the end.
Congratulations, Stefani S.Stoeva and Gabriela S.Stoeva.
De cette première finale. Maintenant que les officiels sont en place, à Monsieur André Cotard, président directeur général de la société Altior, partenaire premium de cette compétition, Jean-Louis Desnoux, président du comité régional olympique et sportif, et le président du secteur Badminton Laurent de se mettre en place. Chers amis du public, chers amis du public, s'il vous plaît, elles se sont bien battues. Elles sont finalistes de l'édition 2015 de ce Challenge International Badminton à Orléans. S.Stoeva, H.Olver, L.Smith, England.
La photo officielle des vainqueurs, une fois encore, s'il vous plaît, nos applaudissements.